This is the Royal Canadian Mint, 2013 Canadian Banknote Art, $5 coin. This is the first coin of the series, which celebrates vignettes of various Canadian banknotes. The coin has a mirrored background, and the Royal Canadian Mint's use of various finishes to create what they call their unique specimen finish really does add texture and contrast to the engraving and brings out the intricate details of the design very, very nicely. It is 0.9999 fine silver and it weighs 23.17 grams. The reverse shows an allegorical scene that centers around a youthful depiction of the Greek god Hermes, patron of travelers. Shown here, leaning on a large fish with his left arm and holding in his right hand a staff entwined by two snakes. The staff is also known as a caduceus, and the caduceus symbolizes commerce and balance. Very nice detail in this coin. Expertly crafted. On the left, behind in the rough sea, are four ships from different eras. There are two sailing ships and two steam-powered ships. One of the sailing ships is behind one of the steam-powered ships, so it's kind of hard to see, but there are four ships there. On the right, there is a rocky point jutting out of the water with a lighthouse to guide the ships to safe harbor. On top is an ornate frame with the denomination $5. Very nice. I do also have the second coin in the series, the St. George slaying the dragon, and I hope to post a video on it soon. As always, thanks for watching.